Dr. Mangala Devi. I'm an infertility specialist and I work as the clinical director of Smile Baby IVF. I have done my specialization from NUHS Singapore. Sperm wash is a technique that is used as a part of IUI or IVF treatments. In this particular technique, the semen sample of the man is washed so that the dead cells and debris are removed and only the healthy and viable sperms remain, whereby which can be used to fertilize the egg. So sperm wash is an important technique and it may improve the fertility of the men, of the semen sample of the men, as it removes all the dead sperms and debris and may cause only the healthy and highly motile sperms to be available for IVF, thereby increasing the success rate. However, the pre-wash sperm count is very important to achieve a good success rate by this method, even though we are washing. So a pre-wash sperm count of around 20 to 30 million may be very useful and may give us a high success rate.